this test. Okay, well, on the plus side, the audio levels look normal now. So, it should be working, at least based on the audio levels. I'm going to do a running around and check and see what it seemed like. An update was needed, but and yet it was needed. Weird. All right, let's drop this stuff off. So a little bit of news. Recently started up a Southern Hemisphere island that I'm working on building up. It's starting at nothing, so it'll take a little while before it's ready for anything. I thought that I was going to be able to fly over there, drop some things off for myself. Nope. Did not work. Oh well. So I'm just going to put back in storage the things I was going to take over to my other self. I still have to do something like that, but I'm gonna have to have like an intermediary island, a go-between. CJ is here today. I've already turned in a couple of fish to be made into a model. That's something I might do. It's kind of a little bit of an activity. Some piece of the island with the stuff I have in here. Because it's too full. There's just too much in here. So let's reduce it down a little bit. Let's see what else we could pull. Thank you. this is a pretty good run around. It shows what's needed, what I needed to see as far as sound and stuff. It looks like it's back to actually pushing it through, which is great. I wasn't sure if I was going to stream tonight, so I didn't really have a plan for Animal Crossing. I don't really have anything in mind, to be honest. So, I think I'm just going to go with being happy about it. You know, it's working again, like it had been working for several months. I'm going to go ahead and stream there. It's a bit early, but it's a successful test, and that means we should be back with a normal Animal Crossing episode on Sunday. So we'll look forward to that. Tomorrow, we'll either have an early stream or no stream. I'm not entirely sure on the timing. So it actually might be no stream tomorrow, but we will be back Friday and Saturday with Star Wars. And then Sunday we'll be back with Animal Crossing. I'm going to double check after this is done with Twitch to make sure it worked. And we'll see you guys then. Do appreciate you taking a look. Thanks for working with me through the issues that we're having. And we'll see you next time. Bye. Mm-hmm.